60s and you're still alive, that you shouldn't be able to remember any of it. I remember little bits of it. This was our second gold record, and very important, far more important than the first gold record, because a lot of people get one and then you never hear from them again. And that was our biggest terror. That was what scared us the most, when these eyes got so big. We had no idea these eyes was going to be such a monstrous hit record. And then what happened afterwards, then that was what scared us. And we was, oh, please, music gods, don't let us disappear now, please. That was a long time ago, and I'm still up here, and there's still people here. So it's a... I guess the music gods answered those prayers. This was the second gold record, and we got the gold record from Dick Clark himself on the hallowed ground of American Bandstand. I was still 22 years old, and it was all a bit surreal to me, honestly, honest to God. Just a bumpkin kid from the north end of Winnipeg, Manitoba, and there you are on American Bandstand with Dick Clark. It was like a Cinderella deal. It was a lot to digest. This is, well, as I said, these songs don't sound like the polished records, but this is the way it sounded at home when, before it became a record.
But I cry because your love has passed me by. You took me by surprise, didn't realize that I was waiting.
Thank you very much, everybody. Thank you, folks.